The Centre of Technology has a range of programs, mainly in engineering and IT, information technology. The things that we implement and incorporate into our programs are not just technical courses, but also leadership and management courses that prepares the students to be technology leaders.
We try to follow the work-integrated learning approach as much as possible. In particular, it means that we have many projects during the curriculum, which starts in the first semester when they get introduced to project management, to the last semester when they have an industry-based project, where they have 12 weeks to demonstrate their professional capabilities and come up with a complete product.
Except the technical skill, we also need the presentation skill, because whenever we finish a product, we have to demo to the teacher how good our product is, and like it can link to the future. Whenever I have any idea for my product, I need to demo to the customer and persuade them to buy my product.
The advantage we have is that we have academic staff from many countries around the world. So the students really have the opportunity to explore and have a variety of different settings from all over the world. Our academic staff bring the research ideas into the classroom. So the students can really see not just what's happening today, but the trends in the future in technology.
The thing I enjoy most at RMIT University is that the RMIT workshop that introduced the new technology. So I can have a great opportunity to catch up with the new technology.
I basically use all the knowledge and the skill that I gain from my study in my daily work. At the moment, I'm teaching several courses in engineering program, and believe me, on the knowledge, the experience, and also the teaching skill that I learn and observe from my former great lecturer are now coming back and helping me in many ways.
The advantage is that the students are working on real-world problems in using real-world situations, and they're able to drive their own learning. Students are working with the latest technology which is available. They're able to work with the latest tools which are available in the market, so which gives them a feel of studying and working in the workplace.
The thing that I enjoy most in RMIT Vietnam is your open environment. It's a dynamic, and more than that, RMIT provides students full resource to research for what I study, so it motivates me a lot.
Our center also have a very close relationship with industry leader, which enable our student to work on industry project, get the internship job, attend many industry activity, and they're gonna be able to find a job very easily when they graduate.